In this video, I am trying to show various statistical tests using the hypothetical data set. First, I would like to show one sample t-test, and after that compare two independent samples t-test. Then it will be one factor ANOVA, analysis of variance one factor, then two factor ANOVA or factorial ANOVA, then one way MANOVA, multivariate analysis of variance, then two way MANOVA. So let me start with the first one, that is one sample t test. Our hypothetical example based on the data, suppose in our board exam we have taken a ICSE board, the students obtained percentage of marks in board exam in ICSE exam, ICSE board. So randomly selected students marks. So in this case our assumption is the population mean is 90%. That is, we are assuming that the mean percentage of marks in ICSE board is 90%. Okay, how can we perform this test? So go to our SPSS software, and this is our variable view, this is our data view, board marks. Now you have to go to analyze, you have to go to compare means, then one sample t-test. Since there is only one sample t-test, click here. The test variable is percentage of marks or marks. Okay, test value is 90%. We have assumed that mean or average value is 90%. Students who are from ICSE board on average got 90% marks in board exam. Okay, click OK. The result shows that the total sample is 20, the mean is 75.10 percentage of marks, the standard deviation is 14.246, and standard error mean. So our one sample t test shows t value is minus 4.678 with degrees of freedom 19, and two tailed significance is 0.0000. That means our assumption or our hypothesis is rejected. That means the students who are from ICSE board, the mean percentage of marks is not 90%. So in this way we can able to run one sample t test.